Okay, here we go. The Fumo Pipe's gonna show you what else we got going on. We're gonna throw a little bit of wax on, wax off. You know what I'm talking about. So let's do this. You know, I need to take care of myself as a patient. So thank you for giving us the time. I want to show you a couple things. As I said, we got this bad boy made. Now we can have glass on glass. Not a lot of you been asking for that. Just slide that baby back right on there like that. Let it rest for a while. Now, I talked to you about what's going on in the world. What's going on? You gotta get involved, that's what's going on. So, little demo. Bear with me. The new bong. I got no idea what's going on. So here it is, for all you people out there. Let's test that out. Peace to you, my people. Let me give a little bit of Spanish to my people out there on the part of the globe that speaks the Latin language. Castellano. Español. However you want to look at it. Here it goes. Bueno, mi gente, básicamente lo que les quiero explicar es que empezamos con una piececita nueva que la Fumo Pipe va a empezar a utilizar y que es un pedacito de vidrio que le damos hecho. Otra vez les muestro para las pipas de agua, para que puedan tener la filtración del agua como desean. So, un poquito de waxy y vamos a calentar esta cosa, ¿eh? Ya me agarré la torcha. So, as basically as I said to them, we're going to go ahead and torch this bad boy up. Now, I've used a glass piece. But I haven't used it on something this size. So, always heat up your nail. Everybody likes to heat up different. This is our nail. I know exactly what got into it, which is 8 to titanium. So, I know what I'm in. That's the key, you know, you want to make sure that you know exactly what you got on your piece. Ah, pero esperen. Básicamente lo que estoy diciendo es que primero tenemos que calentar el clavo. Y yo sé exactamente lo que tiene este clavo porque es nuestro clavo. De puro A2 titanium. Bueno, ya está muy rojito. Now it's nice and red. Let's see what this bad boy will do, huh? Now that is smooth. You know, honestly, I can't believe how smooth that is. For that glob, you got that push button control, which actually lets you control the amount of oil you'll take into your system. You don't get no clods in your piece. Sorry about that. Because of the fact that you have the filtration process through the pipe as well. I'm gonna go ahead and get that Spanish. Well, that's a good hit. Básicamente lo que quiero decir es que eso fue excelente. Tan suavecito que no lo puedo creer. Básicamente con la pipa, el clavo y el vidrio y la filtración del agua está especialmente un impacto, un pegue doble más suave, más fuerte, directamente al agua. So as I said, I mean, it's a smoother hit, stronger, to me it feels that way, and it's directly to the bone, right to the bones too. So, beautiful piece. Can't go wrong. That nail makes a big difference. little glass piece like that. Well, holy smokes, watch out. That's hella good. Como les dije, that's hella good. That's right. Para la quest, I'll let you go. Talk to you later. Don't forget it. La Fumo Pipe. Glass bowl. Different designs. Surgic stainless steel bowl. Or a standard bowl. Party bowl. Different size of chambers as far as the tools go. I could go on and on and on. And now we're slapping it on a bomb. Ahora después, my people, gracias. Have a great day. That was your 420 video. Adios.